Hey y'all, welcome back to Sin City Review. Today, we're checking out a Savage Model 99, of course from 1899. This one isn't, but you know that's when they originally came out. As far as the Cerakote work goes, just respray the gun graphite black and polish up some of the brass. It's pretty cool, the flat black against the high polish on the brass, especially the round counter here for the magazine. As you load it with magazine, it rotates and gives you your different round counts. Pretty cool. Pretty cool rifle, chambered in 308 Winchester. As you can see there, Savage Model 99. I think it turned out awesome. See if I can get this round counter to tumble for you guys. There it goes. So you can see it's at zero. And as it turns, you got one, two, and so on. It goes up to five. Pretty cool. See the magazine down there? Just rotates. Very simple looking rifle, but I like this thing a lot. Your loaded chamber indicator up there. As you pull the trigger, drops, of course. Yeah, super simple. Nice end result, the graphite black always. Anyways, y'all, any questions, comments, concerns, leave them, and I'll answer accordingly. Until next time.